So today my students are doing a Rube Goldberg machine, which is a kind of like a hands-on project where it's like a domino effect. One thing triggers something and turns on something, and then basically it creates like a domino effect. It is actually a combination of pretty much everything from week one. From week one, they knew this was the end goal. And everything we did from week one was towards this one. Some students used material from week one, some used from week three, some used week five, some combination of several different weeks of material. So that's why we have everything in blogs, so students go back and forth and look at what they did and how they can use that in their circuits. And I always encourage them to go one more step, to include at least one more circuit to make it more complex. So electrical engineering or computer engineering, we teach a lot of theory in circuits and a lot of math, a lot of physics. And sometimes students get buried under the theory. And with this class, this is an opportunity for them to apply what they learned to something relatively useful. I say relatively because Rube Goldberg machine is inherently useless.